Ahead of the Manipur floor test on Monday, the BJP is keeping its flock of MLAs close together. The party has flown 17 of its newly elected legislators and three others to Guwahati. Four other BJP MLAs have stayed on in Imphal. Ratnajeep Chaudhary spoke to the state's lone Trinamool MLA, who has pledged to support the BJP.
All eyes would be on the Manipur floor test. In fact, the most interesting part is that BJP is getting support from the lone Trinamool Congress MLA. Remember, Trinamool Congress has been an opposition to the BJP, not only in center but in West Bengal and other states like Tripura, where it has substantial presence. Trinamool Congress was the second leading party in the last election. This time they managed only one seat. We are now joined by the lone Trinamool Congress legislator in Manipur, Mr. Robindro Singh, who has decided to support the BJP. Sir, your party is against the BJP and you are supporting the BJP. Why?
The problem is like in the process of formation of the government in Manipur, MNDA has done a very tremendous job in the process of formation of the government. And we small parties like one MLA from LNJP and four MLAs from NPP and another four from NPF, and one independent, and me, myself, one from EITC. We all decided to form the government with BJP so that we do something for our public. Like now, in the process of for the formation of government, on 28th, there will be the floor test will be there.
Yeah.
And we all decided, like, we'll be with the BJP so that we do something for the public.
Right.
And I don't think that there will be any problem for...
Right. I understand. But have you spoken to your party leadership, Mamata Banerjee? Have they told anything to you that you have given a support to the Congress, though you don't fall into the anti-defection law? But has the party told you anything, or has it issued a whip?
Nini, I'm from EITC. And I have spoken to my high command, Mr. Mukul Roy, and Mukul Roy left the decision on my head. So I support BJP, doesn't mean like I left my Trinamool Congress. I'm with the Trinamool Congress, but I'm giving support to the BJP so that we form the government. And I don't think like they will understand my problems also here in Manipur.